Hi guys, I'm Marty Kaur, and this is almost the final episode of Basket Island. The next one will be final. So there's been a thing between Alexander and John because they were fighting over Penny. I mean, they fought once. They are first cousins. Let's point that out. They fought once at John's house, and John started it, but because he, like, you know, the storytelling is that he had a crush on Penny, but Penny was kind of oblivious to it. They were friends, but John got really aggressive about it and wanted to beat up Alexander, but he actually lost, which was convenient for the story that I wanted to make, because he wasn't supposed to win Penny. Because Penny isn't interested. So now John moved on and is with, he is starting his thing with Carol. And actually, Alexander wants to flirt with Carol. So, like, this is a twisted situation, you know what I mean? But I'm just going to ignore it because Alexander is supposed to be with Penny forever. So what I want to do today is actually getting Penny to live with Alexander. He has the day off today, so this is perfect. I want to do this at the very beginning of the round here because I will be switching to the Genesees later in this episode. So I want this to be in sync, like, you know, the first day, so that when I start at the Genesees, Penny will be gone already. Not like I've played here for 2 days and then Penny moves in and then for the 4 days that the Genesis Penny is gone, that wouldn't make much sense. At least she won't be annoying me with wanting to take care of kids all the time, and, like, you know, I won't have to block the fridge all the time because she wants to cook. I know there are mods for that, but none of them are satisfying to me. Like, they either block too many things or, well, basically all of them just block too many things, I think. There are, like, two of them, but still. Hi there. Okay, I think she's going to work in, like, soon. So let's just do it right now, I guess. Maybe go steady first, so that you're actually in a relationship. You won't roll a want of that, so let's just do it. And, yeah. Oh, she brought 5,000, okay. I mean, yeah, she has her own money, she works. And she does a lot of chores, so it would be nice to have, like, a salary for it, I guess. She is a sentient being, so it's only fair. Oh yeah, she's going in, like, half an hour, so we will just let her go. And Alexander was supposed to paint a masterpiece, like, the first masterpiece that he paints will lead him to quit his job, because he will probably want to. Anyway, after that, even if he's a fortune sim, I think that is possible. It's kind of, it feels out of character for a fortune sim to want to quit job. But yeah, I think they actually get that want. Because they're like, okay, I can paint masterpieces now, or I write excellent books that sell well. So, okay, Taylor didn't go to work. She was really sleepy, and now still she doesn't have the best mood, so I guess she will just take the day off today. Yeah, so they are like, this is my job now, okay? And I won't be forcing Alexander and Penny to get married or engaged or anything. If at least one of them rolls a want for that, sure. But other than that, they can just be in a relationship and just living together. It just feels like Alexander is kind of having, like, an alternative perspective on life. Like, he isn't very traditional. Oh! Isn't Howard supposed to be retired? Oh yeah, he's gonna bowl. I think he was the one who wanted that. He wanted a game expensive enough that I had to place a bowling alley next to their house randomly. I'm not sure if he's gonna go the next day again as the vice president and then retire, or is he supposed to be some kind of a workaholic that will just work until he dies? I'll think about it. For now, he doesn't really have any work related wants, more like family related, really. Is his secondary, oh, it's actually pleasure. I would guess family, I guess, but this is just like an elder thing to want relatives to get engaged. Okay, it will still be a long road for Alexander to sell a masterpiece. Oh, hey, Richard. Oh yeah, just cooking. Actually, right now it's pretty convenient. Penny doesn't really need a bed, does she? Yeah, I don't think this bedroom will fit a double bed. Actually, I think it will. And instead of the desk that Alexander doesn't need anymore, I think I can put like... I can make a little studio here and maybe get him a smaller wardrobe. They could woohoo on the couch, but I think it's fair to have a bigger bed. Oh, Taylor is going to work already. She didn't even get any sleep. Okay. This is kind of like a graveyard shift if she's going at 2 a.m. I'll just look at Howard's wants for the next day. And now he wants to earn more money. He can technically do that with his pension, but it's very, like, a lot slower. So as long as he has money and job-related wants, I will just keep him at his job. Counting from now, at a point when he has wants that don't relate to working in any way, I will just make him retire. Yeah, she is tired. She should, like, sleep during the day and then go to work in the middle of the night. But now she has 3 days off and she has work-related wants. But I should think about retiring with her as well. She's a little bit younger than Howard, like 3 years, I think. 4. But still, like, it might be time. Oh, 279 sounds a lot better. He improved his creativity and it's just like boosting very much right now, like the prices of the paintings. So we are kind of like halfway there. Why is Taylor hot? Because she was asleep? Really? Yeah, so let's just have more sleep, I guess. Hello, can we do something with her? Oh, we can't. Okay, cool. She just threw like a little bit of water in her, like on her shoulder or whatever, and now she's good. She's gonna pee herself. Yeah, right in front of the toilet, of course. Just take a shower. I guess it's because she was asleep during the day under the covers and it's hot because it's summer. And that just happens. So they wake up instead of just, like, getting the covers off of them. That's what people usually do, and they don't take hot showers. Oh my god. She fainted again and now she's crying, yeah. You know what? Go change to swimwear. Oh, you can have some water. Lemonade would be perfect, but water is good too. Oh yeah, she's better now. All those heat waves on Basket Island, I know. I mean, it's an island, so it should be, like, kind of windy here. So it shouldn't be very, very hot, but it can get hot sometimes. Okay, I give him a dresser to put stuff on. Usually I try to give my Sims an armoire or a closet. Just, you know, like, it's so much easier to keep your clothes in a bigger space. Taller space, you know, you can hang them and everything. I'm annoyed when in Max's houses, bedrooms only have dressers. It's like, I know that some people live just having a dresser, but it's just so much more comfortable to have a closet. Not necessarily a walk-in closet, that's such an American thing, but but I guess he doesn't need a lot of clothes, and especially Penny doesn't need a lot of clothes, and this is their bedroom together, I guess. There is no light in this hall here. There you go. And also here in the living room, I don't see any light. Maybe we could get like a nicer chandelier here, like this. Still pretty much the same price, but we're getting there. Painting still life would be more profitable, I guess, so we can try that later. You get body skill from bowling? I guess that makes sense. Oh, almost there. Good. Just anything. We will sell it anyway. Okay, hostage negotiator. I bet Penny is an excellent negotiator. She keeps negotiating with me that she should make another plate of grilled chicken and she always wins. Hey, Olva. This is the end of the round and I really want Alexander to finish this era of his life at the end of this round. So let's make this a masterpiece. Yes! This is it! Yay! Oh, he doesn't want to quit his job. He just wants another masterpiece, but... yeah, he's painting again right now. But I think his job is really in the way and kind of keeping him from maybe someday fulfilling this lifetime want. So he will quit his job anyway. That was the plan. I wasn't actually like waiting for this want to appear. It was just like, it would be a funny addition if he actually wanted to quit his job. And it happens a lot for Sims that just sold a masterpiece. Quit job. Yes. Okay. So now I think he will switch to... oh, okay. To kind of like a nighttime activity. I usually do that with artists. That they are just like night owls. They have so much money that they could have a bigger house. But I'm not sure if there is a bigger house to buy on Basket Island right now. And this house is, well, quite enough for them. But Penny wants a sauna. So yeah, we don't have a space for that in particular, but other than that, this house is enough. I'm pretty sure Alexander and Penny haven't woohooed yet, and they are not really like trying to do that with ACR, and Alexander is now a little bit too tired to do that. 5 a.m. is a good time to go to sleep. He was just really busy. So let's now go to the Genesees. There will be more space for more babies. Oh wait, the Long's house is now empty and it even has a pool. It's pretty big. They could take it, I think. I'll think about it. It doesn't really matter that much at this point. She is not here anymore. Brittany is super unhappy and also close to dying. She wants to teach Maya to walk. We will probably definitely do that. They want another child, and yeah, we have an extra slot now. So I guess they could actually have 5 kids easily. But I don't have any more names. I only have one more name. And I really want August to be the only boy. So yeah, I guess 4 kids is enough. How old is Maya? She's 2. It would be pretty chaotic to have 2 toddlers and a baby, so let's wait for June to be a kid, to be a school child, before we get another one. So actually today in the evening they could try for another one, because at the time she is born, June will already be a child. Oh, okay, there's a... in memory of Penny. They could technically use Penny, but they never actually fired the maid, I don't think, or the gardener or anything, so they still have some help. And Penny was really annoying with the kids. Oh, that's so nice, August. Okay, it was open. Go get some breakfast. Actually, we have so much food made by Penny that we can, like, last a lifetime on this. We don't have to cook anymore. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, this is August's first day of school. And this episode is actually happening at back to school time, at least in Poland. It might be different in different countries. That is not true. This is unlocked for family members. Stop confusing this. I need to unlock this all the time because they don't know it's only locked for outside of the household. But the maid can always go through locked doors. At least there's that. Okay, it's not perfect, but I am kind of proud of what I did here. This is technically 2 like kitchen cupboards, just, you know, shifted up and down. And in between I placed like a drawer or whatever. It would be probably too high for August to use, but I wanted to make it even with the desk. So it would be nice if the handles here were higher, obviously, but I think it's decent. Okay, Naven made out with Summer, now he wants to woohoo, which is perfect timing for making another baby. But he's now happy enough to give Maya the smart milk so that Brittany can teach her to walk before before she goes tomorrow. She's running out of time. We can potty train her too. Naven, what did I say about not having to cook anymore? They are so oblivious to leftovers, they have no idea that they're there. Yay! No, baby, let's try tomorrow in the morning once again. Okay, June woke them up, so, at least Summer won't be late for work after trying for baby. Hello? Nothing? Really? You still have some time. Still nothing. Let's try again when she comes back. Oh, Maya learned the potty, actually. Smart milk, yeah. But June was very close to, yeah, to being taught. I think we will succeed now. Okay, so let's succeed at another thing. Thank you. Yeah. I wanted to save and I couldn't save, but yeah, it was pretty obvious to me that Brittany will pass away today. She lived a pretty long life. Goodbye. Oh, June! You look bigger! Wait, did she learn to talk? Yeah, she learned it all. Good. Oh, yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, June looks a lot like Summer. Yeah, that is a pretty accurate statement. We still have a room here, but I'm thinking to maybe make the living room bigger and just keep having a study here. We don't really need those benches anymore. This was Tenny's, and the pottery was Penny's, I think. Well, all the people that were interested in that are not here anymore. So, yeah, Naven obviously is into music and dance. Summer is technically into tinkering, so I guess she could use this. But the toy making bench could go and the pottery could go because no one is really into arts and crafts that much. Although, I don't know August's one true hobby yet. I know that June's is science, so we could also have a telescope in the study and maybe just, remove this wall and make this living room bigger here. Okay, I need to know August's one true hobby. Let's try to guess. That's my favorite thing. He's serious but also active and grouchy, so I would guess that maybe sports? Sports is usually a thing for Scorpios in this game. Hello? I want you to watch sports TV to find out. Thank you. Sports, please. Sports, please. No? Oh, it is sports, actually. Okay. Is June napping on the couch? Yeah, I couldn't see her because the TV was covering her. Okay, you need a room.
Oh, when Booba.
When Booba? In about 16 hours. Booba will happen. I think Naven slept a lot after trying for baby because he's super energetic for 3 a.m. But at least he has time to teach Maya some things. Once another baby appears, time might be a little tight. Now Maya has been taught everything, so we don't really have to pay that much attention to her anymore. Oh, 3 out of 5 people want a pet, and one of them is actually an adult. So maybe we will get a dog, but maybe once the baby is here, maybe let's not just do that now when she's still pregnant. But maybe I will lock this in for them. Although when I think of 4 kids plus a dog, that's a lot. That's a very family-ish family. Maybe I will get them Otis from the basic adoption pool. I think he's still there because a golden retriever is just perfect here. Okay, so I won't be changing the lock for June, but I can lock this in for August too. So even if it passes for June, I will just wait for her to have it again, or for Naven to have this wand. Oh, wait, I can only lock one wand for some... Oh, yeah, because she dropped out of college. I mean, she was expelled. Okay, so I will keep the baby wand. But we are definitely doing this. Oh, we actually do have a telescope. I completely forgot that they spy on neighbors all the freaking time. We could get the telescope in the study, actually. Because at least here, no doghouse is blocking the view. August, go to school, please. Oh yeah, Naven is now pet crazy. I will be re-rolling so much because we already have three kids. I need to make sure that no one is a clone. I will just check the personality. Whew, it's not twins. I definitely want it to be a girl. I think it will be best to run the bad box, right? So I need to do that in another family. Yes. 18. That works, I guess. A fourth boy. They're trolling me, of course. Again. This is making me desperate slowly. I'll get any girl after that. Oh, Jesus. They have 187,000 simoleons. Wow. Yes, a girl. Thank you. Is she blonde? No, she has brown hair and brown eyes as well. Well, Summer has brown eyes, right? Yeah. I had the idea of letting the last baby be a little different from the parents, like letting the baby have some kind of recessive gene. And I think the only recessive hair that is possible right now is brown, because it's from both Holden and Ryan, I think, like on both sides. Okay, let's look at her personality. This is, of course, April. And she is very similar to Summer and quite different from her siblings. And she is half nice, which is something that I always find very rare. Well, she kind of looks like a romance sim to me because she's outgoing and playful. So that's definitely different in this family. And she's neither nice or grouchy, so it could be either romance or popularity. That could be interesting, I guess. Well, August is grouchy. That's also different. June is very similar to her dad. And Maya is a lot more playful than the rest of the family. And April would be a little bit similar to Maya, I guess. Maya looks more like a romance sim, actually. I think this is our April. I think there's no point in trying to get another baby. Like, she has eye color from her mom. It's just that her hair is a little bit darker than the rest of the family. She also has darker skin, which is actually the case for a lot of kids here. Only June is a little bit paler. That's fine. I think it goes well with the rest of her looks. Like, she has a tan skin, but and also like dark hair and dark eyes. Yay! Does June actually like her sister? Yeah, okay. They get random relationships. Sometimes it can be like negative, but no one has a negative one here. Summer still wants that dog. Yeah, Otis is still here. I won't even change the name. Yes. Aww. Yeah, and April's birthday is only a day away. She could have birthday right now, but she was just born, so let's let her be a baby for a minute. Maybe we will do it tomorrow at like 11-ish or in the morning to have the cake for breakfast. Hey, yeah. Chloe. Mommy is not here, but that's fine. I still haven't installed a fix for those onesies. I want April to like reuse them, but they are still kind of tight on the chest. Yeah, they're broken. Okay, so yeah, that makes sense that at the end of the round, Maya will become a child. This is the last day. Hi there. Oh, August has bad grades. Yeah, you need to take care of the homework today. And this week was amazing, because grades are not the most important thing. Did he just place this teddy bear here? Because he was here. Oh, yeah. When you're bisexual, so you're only half in the closet. Oh, thank God it's Friday. Time to grow up. Is this mirror necessary in this room? Aw, she has little braids. I like that. Okay, so the last episode of this series next week will be a special one, a very special one, since this whole series, this whole sequel series is based on the Genesee family. I feel like it's only fair to also finish the series with the Genesee family that I am currently playing, so it's confusing, I know, but bear with me. In the next episode, I will put in the story progression mod and play two more rounds in only the Genesee family. So August will be a teenager already. I wanted to play up until that point. Actually, June and Maya will be teenagers as well. And within those 8 days, we will see what will happen in other families. It might not be much, because the story progression mod sometimes doesn't really do that much. I will make a backup of this neighborhood just in case, but I think it might be fun. I still don't know Maya's one true hobby. She is not very tired, so I think I will take like an hour in game to check. From her personality, I'm not really sure. I think it might be games, but she might be too active for that. Oh, yeah, I am so good at this. Oh, great notifications. August isn't doing well at school. We're starving our child. Yeah, I know. Naven, feeding time. Actually, it would be nice to get her the smart milk. Okay, maybe Summer should get up at 4 as well. Oh, actually, they were getting up together because they were hugging, right? And this notification about August's grades will just keep appearing throughout the whole weekend until they improve on Monday. Where's Otis? Oh, perfect. Summer has the day off today, right? Yeah. Perfect time to teach her daughter to talk. Okay, so that's it for today. Parenting in this family isn't without challenge, but they're getting by. The kids are happy and healthy. They even got a dog. Big happy family. Something so rare in my gameplays. So brace yourselves for probably an intense last episode next week. I am not really sure. It all depends on what the story progression does. And as always, thank you very much for watching, subscribing, and stuff like the video. And see you in the next one. Bye. It's not quite like I imagined, like I did before. When you're pouring all your heart out, but you're lying on the floor. All the cigarettes and hotels could be what you're looking for. But it's not what you expected, and you're left wanting more.